Aloha everybody, this is Beth of Cooking and Crafting. Today I am going to be making for you furikake seared ahi.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
All right, so the first thing I did was I coated the ahi fillets in canola oil and I salt and peppered them. And right here on this plate, I have nori komi furikake. And I am going to make sure that I coat all sides of this. Meanwhile, on the side here, where I will shift you in a second, I have the stove, my pan over medium high heat, with a little bit of canola oil in there. And I am going to now sear my piece of fish in there. Just a minute or so on each side. You want to make sure that it doesn't cook completely through. Once it's done, you place it onto a cutting board and you let it rest for a few minutes. And then you can go ahead and slice it, and the inside of it should be rare. And there you go, furikake seared ahi. Enjoy. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you make it, let me know. Come back, leave a comment on how much you enjoyed it. Also, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Have you subscribed? If you haven't subscribed, I come out with videos every Monday and Thursday. By subscribing, you'll be able to keep up to date with the videos that I am putting out there for you to watch. Thanks again for watching. I appreciate it. Bye.